Big kick. And Powell is 3 for 3 tonight. Eric Powell, the son of Mark and Tina, goalkeeper and volleyball player at the University of San Francisco. The left footer. The huge kick. And now a minute 40 remains. No timeouts, USC.
And Sam Darnold wouldn't want it any other way, Adam. I mean, this is what he thrives in. This is what he lives for. We said in the earlier, we talked about his, what's this guy all about? What are his attributes? The number one thing I said, he's got the it factor. Great time for him to show that to all of America right here with a chance to take his team down and tie or win this football game.
He's already shown it over the course of his young career. Just his 15th career start tonight. Clay Helton told us that the first time Sam started a game, it was last year. 1 year and 1 weekend ago on the road on a Friday night at Utah. He had some struggles that night, but Clay Helton said, I looked into Sam's eyes, and I knew that he was ready for the moment. And he's been ready ever since. And that relationship has grown deeper and stronger between coach and QB. We'll see it on display in a moment. 1:40 to go. Start at the 25. It hasn't been his best night, but the last series might have been his best drive.
5 of 6, 64 yards, capped it off with a touchdown run. And they started that last series with a lot of quick game, ball coming out quick. Very reminiscent of the opening drive. Let's see if T. Martin goes back to that and allows Sam Darnold to have some success to get this drive started. Outstanding this evening. The only 300-pound defensive lineman in the 2D, working his hands, constantly relentless to the quarterback. Nice pressure to start the drive.
Blitz. Clean to Darnold. He wants the football. It's recovered by the Cougars. Covered it. Jahan Woods with the hit. The biggest plays of those two players' careers.
With Jahan Woods, he's filling in. They talked about his speed and how much he's able to do and create havoc. Watch him on the blitz. Just comes clean. The offensive line lets him loose. And he doesn't just get to Sam Darnold, but he gets the ball out. And he gets the Cougars the football, ready to ice this game here in Coleman.
A couple more knees will do it for Luke Falk, Jahan Woods, Mike Leach, and Washington State. The athletic director, Bill Moose, hired Mike Leach. He wrote a letter to the Washington State fans explaining what he did to get Mike Leach. He traveled 2,000 miles to Key West to find Mike Leach at his home and convince him to take over a program that Bill Moose, the AD himself, described as potentially the worst program in college football.
but he felt that Mike Leach was the guy to turn all of it around. And tonight, on one September night, Pullman, Washington is the center of a college football universe with the upset that Washington State was hoping for. It's going to be lit on the Palouse tonight. They're not going to keep them off the field. Washington State upsets USC.